This globe shows how Mars appeared to many astronomers at the end of the 19th century. It was made in Paris by astronomer Camille Flammarion. He wrote widely about the likelihood of the solar system's other planets also being inhabited. The globe shows the planet crisscrossed with many lines. Flammarion and many others believed that these lines were canals, built by Martians to bring water from the planet's poles to drought-ridden Ecuador.